Showtime Boxing had a triple header of 154-pound title fights on Saturday night at the Barclays Center in Brooklyn, New York. The night began with an action-packed war between Jared Hurd 210-15 KOs and Austin Trout 304-17 KOs, with Hurd successfully defending his IBF belt via 10th-round TKO in one of the best fights of the year. Trout had a clear advantage over Hurd in the first half of this contest, as he set an unusually fast pace that he ultimately could not sustain. Hurd took over in the later rounds, and upon advice of the ringside doctor, Trout was stopped in the corner due to the worsening condition of his eyes. After Hurd vs. Trout got the crowd in a frenzy, WBC champ Jermell Charlo 315 KOs took on rising 22-year-old DuPont comer Erickson Lubin 180-13 KOs in what was pegged as the fight likely to produce the most entertainment. Unlike his twin brother Jermell, Jermell isn't known for his punching power. However, over his last few fights, he's turned things around and also become a knockout specialist. A short right uppercut put Lubin down and out towards the end of the first round. Charlo called out Hurd for a unification bout, and that seems like it would be an absolute thriller. Lubin's quest for a major championship ends in devastating fashion, and he really thought that he could have kept fighting, even though he was so out of it that referee Harvey Doc didn't bother to count past six. The main event featured WBA champion Arislandi Lara 2,521, 14 KOs against U.S. Olympian Terrell Gasha 201, 9 KOs, and it may as well have been the equivalent of closing out a rock concert with Michael Bublé. Lara knocked Gasha down in the fourth, but otherwise the Cuban won in his usual fashion, which isn't a good thing for viewers. Fans literally were leaving in droves as the fight dragged on, and those who stayed were chanting things such as, "This is boring," and counting down the clock for their own amusement. It was the least compelling and least competitive of the three title fights on paper, and it played out as such. And to tie things up, here are the fight purses for all six fighters: Arislandi Lara $700,000, Terrell Gasha $250,000, Jermell Charlo $450,000, Erickson Lubin $225,000, Jared Hurd $330,000, Austin Trout $225,000.